New at 6, an accident caused some traffic problems a little while ago in Youngstown. This was the scene just before 5 near Glenwood and Canfield Road. The driver of the semi you see there took a turn too tight and took down a power pole. Ohio Edison was on the scene to make repairs. Fortunately, no one was injured.